so it could be just a myth. In conversations about health insurance, people often say how important it is to be able to choose your own doctor. But George V got to choose his own doctor, and it didn't work out so great. Long story short, the doctor offed him, not by accident, and kept the secret the remainder of his life. In 1936, George was very ill, and his doctor, the flawlessly named Lord Bertrand Dawson, was by his side in his final days. What exactly led the doctor to make the, let's say, questionable call of killing the king is up for debate. It's possible that the queen or prince asked him to do it so that the king wouldn't suffer needlessly, but no one really knows. What we do know is that at least part of the decision came down to Dawson wanting the news of the king's death to break in the morning paper, rather than the less appropriate evening journals. Yes, that's right. Dr. Dawson took the king out early in order to catch the right news cycle. Hey, if it bleeds, it leads.